Sox in 1978, and I got to meet a baseball player by the name of Ralph Garr, and I also got to have my first sip of beer, which was Falstaff, and it was not good. But anyways, this was a great day, so I wrote a song, you guys, I always dedicated to my grandfather, Lowell Adams. This song was on Ralph Garr, 1978.
Here we go,
team.
Ready,
kid? Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah. Two, three. Well, it's cigarettes and candy, ice cream cones and brands. Go to the corner store. Out of pots of chocolate, and out of their faucet. Sometimes never a bore. A black and white TV. Louder than a bumblebee, White Sox host Detroit today. And Harry Carey's wasted, off that brings some cases, Ralph Garr's up to the plate. I'm there with my grandpa, he's a family outlaw, let's be sip on his beer. Southsiders are losing, Roy and I are boozing, I don't ever even care. I want some cookies, I will take a look, see, it's a fine grandma's cookie jar. Nothing but the new, tighter than the new, think I grab a candy bar. Cause it's a cigarettes and candy, ice cream cones and brandy, going to the corner store. Out of pops and chocolate, out of their faucet, summertime's never a bore. Black and white TV, louder than a bumblebee, White Sox host Detroit today. And Harry Carey's wasted, Falstaff brings some cases, Ralph Garr's up to the plate. Yeah, Ralph Garr's up to the plate. The summertime of 78.